Xbox on 329 on my new channel, and I'm doing the card review today instead of Monday because I opened the Forces of Nature collection box. So today to review it, I have the Sigilyph from the Black and White Emerging Powers set, and it is a reverse. It has 90 HP. It's a psychic type and it's a basic type. So here's the card. Reflect says, sorry about, I got a new camera, so that's why there's a bigger glare. Reflect says, during your opponent's next turn, any damage done to this Pokemon by attacks is reduced by 40 after applying weakness and resistance. And telekinesis does 50 damage to one of your opponent's Pokemon. This attack damage isn't affected by weakness or resistance. The weakness is thunder, lightning, that's times 2. And fighting is, the resistance is fighting, that's minus 20. Retreat cost is 1 normal energy. Telekinesis needs 2 normal energies and 1 psychic energy. And reflect needs 1 psychic energy. And right here it says, guardians of an ancient city, they use your psychic power to attack enemies and invade their territory. And it's illustrated by Midori Harada, and it's 41 out of 98 of the emerging power set. It is uncommon, so buy and subscribe.